I'm excited to talk tonight about our products. As you know, we have a simple product strategy. We focus on great ingredients, and then we have great products. And if we have great products, we'll have happy customers. And the number one most important thing in our company is having happy customers. We want millions of happy customers all over the world. In fact, over this past weekend, I had calls and texts and messages back and forth with some of our fantastic leaders in the Middle East. And we have our first Emerald executive who reached Emerald executive in the first 2 weeks of December in the country of Jordan. Also, the full name of the country is the Hashemite Kingdom of Jordan. And that is Mr. Yazid Al-Fayez. Yazid is a super individual. When I first went to that country, he was drinking taka nonstop. He loved taka. He shared taka with everybody that he knew. And then after that, they fell in love with Eterno. They fell in love with eternity. And now they all want Benetrim. And so we really have such a great group of people all over the world who love these products, want happy customers. And we want happy customers everywhere. So how are we going to attack this global marketplace? You know, it's a big marketplace. Why was Taka our first product? Because more than a billion people around the world spend money every day on a health drink, an energy drink, a cup of coffee, or some type of drink to give them energy and vitality. That is a big marketplace. Think about that. Every country in the world, there are people spending money every day on the type of drink that we offer in Taka. And in my opinion, Taka is the best. Why is Benetrim such an important product for us? Because just in the United States, 45 million people go on a diet each year. Think about that, 45 million people. I saw some other data from Europe, and in Europe, the data I saw was country by country, approximately 50% of the adult population in the EU has started a diet sometime in the past 4 years. Think about that. There are 600 or 700 million people in the expanded EU. That means that 300 or 400 million people have gone on a diet in the past 4 years. And so these marketplaces are big. And to succeed, we have to have great products that are natural, that are effective, that work. But even more important than that, they have to make people feel good. You know, when you take a natural product, the expectation is that you're going to feel different, that you're going to feel better. And that's what we try to deliver. So we look at natural ingredients, direct sourcing from the growers and the farmers, and then what are ingredients that actually have results, that have clinical data, that have experiential data, anecdotal data that supports the fact that these are great ingredients. And that's what we have in Benetrim. Benetrim is filled with very healthy herbs. So the coffee is unique because it has 100% Arabica bean coffee with these very healthy herbs. And so the Benetrim coffee is a great product. The Benetrim capsule is focused just on the herbs. And so the Benetrim capsule is a fantastic product. The Benetrim coffee is a fantastic product. And the key to the clinical data I'm about to share is to take 2 servings per day. That's the amount that was done on the clinical study. So you can use 1 Benetrim capsule and 1 Benetrim coffee a day, or you can use 2 coffees a day, or you can use 2 capsules a day. Either of those combinations work because they have the same amount of the herbal extracts that the clinical studies were done around. And so I'm going to mention the herbs, the Spiranthus indicus, the Garcinia mangostana, the Magnolia officinalis, and the Philodendron amaranth. These are complicated sounding words, complicated sounding herbs, but they have fantastic results. The Spiranthus definitely has a positive impact on fat cell formation and fat cell breakdown. So it's a great ingredient for gut health. Garcinia mangostana is rich in nutrients that also support anti-adipogenesis. And this is how you break down fat cells. And so it's another great support for weight management. It works together with the Spiranthus, and we'll see some clinical data on that in just a minute. The Magnolia officinalis is a fantastic for neurochemical receptors in the brain. So the Magnolia and the philodendron are key to why you feel so good when you take Benetrin. And what they linked is if you can improve your profile of mood states, basically enhancing mood, then you have a tremendous reduction in cravings for empty calories. And so the Magnolia and the philodendron are key to the general healthy attitude you have when you take Benetrim, which they proved through studies reduces cravings for empty calories. And that leads to weight loss. And so here's some of the, what I call nature in action that is in Benetrim. This is a clinical study done on the Magnolia and the philodendron that basically shows that it improves your mood state by up to 42%. And this concept of profile of mood states is a new realm of science that's been popular and kind of pioneered over the last 15 years because science recognized that athletic performance is linked to mood and your mood state more than anything else. And so how can you improve athletic performance, improve the profile of mood state? So this is an entire new vein of studying natural ingredients in that they look at how does this improve your profile of mood states? And I've seen studies on this before. I've never seen a study on profile of mood states that had as much as a 42% improvement. These results in terms of your mood are off the charts. So when you're out there sampling Benetrim to people and people are like, man, I feel fantastic. I don't eat as much. It's because of the data that you're seeing on this clinical study. I'm going to talk now about one of the clinical studies that was done on the Spiranthus and the Garcinia. And this is a phenomenal study. It showed a little bit more than 12 pounds in actual weight loss, a statistically significant result versus the placebo in 8 weeks. In 2 weeks, you can see a little bit of a separation between the ingredients and the placebo. But in 8 weeks, you see an enormous separation. And so just think about this. This is a phenomenal double-blind placebo-controlled study where the difference, everybody was told to try and eat right and try and exercise daily. One group had the placebo, one group had the Spiranthus indicus and the Garcinia mangostana. So to see this type of a difference when the entire group of the population on the clinical study were told to do the exact same thing, that is a remarkable result. You can look at a lot of clinical studies and you don't see that dramatic of a separation. Why? Because the products absolutely work. Those ingredients work. That means that the average person taking the Spiranthus and the Garcinia lost a little bit more than 12 pounds in 8 weeks. That is unheard of, in my opinion, in terms of effective, natural, herbal ingredients. The final study that I'd like to talk about is the reduction in waist and hip size, because it was another clinical study done where they tracked it over 16 weeks. And think about this. These are people that were not dramatically changing their lifestyle. They're just taking these ingredients every day for 16 weeks. And they saw an average of 4.5 inches in their waist. This chart is probably the most important chart related to Benetrim because people feel that difference. I show people my pants all the time because I can pull them and I have inches of room that I didn't have 10 weeks ago. And so I love Benetrim. I am now a complete devotee to Taka and to Benetrim every day. And I know it's a product that is going to light the world on fire in 2020. Remember, our globally marketplace and our product strategy is so simple. If we focus on great ingredients, we will have great products. I know that. The focus has to always be on the great ingredients. Then we will have great products. If we have great products, then we will have happy customers. And so think about that. You are all going to work hard sampling Benetrim, sampling Taka, getting customers. At the end of the day, what do you want for a good business for yourself? You want happy customers. You want hundreds of happy customers, thousands of happy customers. And as I go to meetings for globally all over the world, that's exactly what I see first and foremost is happy customers. That's why we're going to set the world on fire in 2020. That's why we had such a fantastic 2019. And I want to thank each of you for joining on this call and letting me talk about products that I am most passionate about. So thank you so much. And